Can you tell what it is yet? Cut the holding tabs now. Trim off what's left of the little holding tabs. The needle from an SU carburettor, a Delrin insert to replace the original loose-fitting, wonky piece of crap, I think it was called. I've been messing around with the tolerances, so that's now a snug, tight fit in there. And then we have the slider, modified of course. And that goes in there with a bit of a push. Perfect. Needley's help. Square and true.